Return to the Lord and forsake your sin.
Stop breaking God's commandments.
Make your prayer before the Lord face. It's supernatural forces out here that you ain't seen.
The Most High God looking to see what you're going to do. You're going to choose life and you're going
to
choose death.
Jesus Christ is. You have to pick up and bear your cross to follow him.
So now, you come into this truth and start to keep God's commandments, a lot of people going to turn on you. Do what the Bible says.
That's right.
God said, thou shalt do that. Thou shalt not do that. That's all we're going to tell you.